I'm being haunted by visions of Joe. As if his soul can't rest. He needs something. Of all the people I know, there's only one who can help me.
Hello, Jane. I've made amends for what I did, but I'm still under house arrest. The best solution to your problem is probably a seance. You can find everything you need under the floor in the basement of the house where the Beyond has left their trap for you. Good luck.
Well, time to explore the house again. think I can contact Joe with that thing's help.
I can't rest in peace, Jane. I have a feeling my mom is in trouble. Find her, and make sure she's safe. This map will help you find my mother.
I hope I can puzzle it out. just a vision.
Thank you. Your body will soon be mine, Seer. Who's there?
Jane, I recognized you immediately. You're my daughter. I had to leave you and Joe at the orphanage to protect you. I was being hunted. I swear that if we get out of this, I'll never leave you again. I'm cursed by the aura of the bodiless. It's very bad. Only the talisman of the cure can help me, but it's hidden in the Beyonder's world. Before you go looking for it, you'll need to get the triangle amulet from the cabinet. You can't go without it.
It wasn't hard to get back to Mary's house. I went to the portal and went back to the world of the Beyonders.
I didn't expect to see you again. I think I know why you are here. You seek the talisman to cure a curse. Your ancestors hid it on the terrace. This will help you open the hiding place, I think.
Oh, thank you. I won't ever leave you again.
I'm at peace now.